Well, the effort has always been good from these guys. I can't complain about the effort. They don't quit. They keep fighting and clawing. But just like I got done telling them, you can't play baseball like we do and expect results to come out our way. Just too many giveaways. You know, you can't give up two crooked numbers, a 3 and a 5 back to back. We fought and clawed, but in a first game of a series, you just can't do that and expect to win. We made it closer than it probably should have been, but we don't do the right details that gets us to the end result, and that's what's really disappointing for me, and that's what's been the cause of the lack of success all year long. It hasn't been about the effort; it's about the lack of details that we haven't done. Those guys had good nights, but for what we're trying to play for, which is survival, a loss is a loss. And I tip my hat to those guys; they had good nights. But the end result is, as a team, we lost, and that right now, that's the most important thing to me, and should be to everybody. Well, I mean, believe it or not, we're still alive because of what people are doing around us. You know, we use a lot of guys tonight. Zach's going to have to really step up, and he's going to have to go deep in the game for us to have a chance to win. Thank you.